The death toll from Harvey continues to climb as floodwaters continue to rise.
WFMT's Jamie Stover has more on that and other stories you'll see tonight on 69 News. Rob Mueni, Tropical Storm Harvey continues its relentless fury on southeast Texas. Coming up at 10, we'll hear from a Lehigh Valley native who's stuck in the middle of it all in Houston. Plus, police say a sobriety checkpoint along Route 422 was successful. Tonight on the Berks Edition, the number of people police arrested in a DUI crackdown. These are just some of the stories you'll see on 69 News starting at 10.